Okay, on the left rear of the printer, that's if you're looking from the rear, you got to remove that screw straight down.